Geelong big man. Mench is screaming for it. Barnes takes his time. He has a look from the middle. Goes down towards half forward. Down towards the 50. It's got to be pinpointed. And it was to Michael Mansfield. He was surrounded by Tigers. He passes in the full forward. The pass is a beauty and Shane Brewer. Full forward. Turner. Judged it well. Kept his cool. Comes away running. Up towards centre half back. Low trajectory kick towards the outer side. Put down by Mansfield. Crashing in was Gale. Mansfield picks it up. He's slow. Manages to get the hand pass away. Counts Christ. Did you see it, Terry?
I'm afraid I didn't see it.
That's probably why they're nonplussed. Graham, an effective spoiler. Waiting down is Mansfield. A high kick towards the 50. Quiet. Gets a left footer up towards half forward. Turner was on all fours. Here's a chance for Maxfield receiving from Daffy, but chopping off once again is Mansfield.
Teammates up ahead. Colbert. Suddenly the crowd in that sector getting very involved. Here's Turner playing at centre half forward right up the ground. Down towards the half forward flank. Daffy has been eclipsed by this man. Mansfield coming.
His kick up towards half forward. Here's a bit of space. Watts. Centering kick. Punch from Liberatore. Scholl has had a magnificent season in 95. Hardly got a go at North Melbourne.
He great play, Mansfield. Great play. Into the middle they go. Lord, another possession. For Geelong on the bench. That, of course, is Paul Lynch. But at the moment, it's with the Dogs. Down towards the half forward line. Down towards Hargraves. It eludes him. Beautifully done by Mansfield. But only as far as Scotty West. Threads his way through the centre. And heads for home. A long bomb, but it's Handley who fists it clear. Barnes is in the pocket. Wine chasing him. Barnes still going. And eventually it's over for a throw.
Well, excellent mark is taken by Brown, who at various times in his career has been a forward and has taken some exciting marks on the forward line. Doesn't mind marking in defence as well. Mansfield does well. The kick bounces straight through.
Right half forward. Hargraves, the flyer, coming in from the side. Geelong have the numbers waiting down in front. They come away with consummate ease. In towards the middle. Backward, and he gets caught. It spills free to Henning. He's still outside 50. Onto the left boot. It's not an effective kick. And Geelong, through Mansfield, come away towards centre wing. Mark taken by Stone.
Interesting handball, that one. Hinkley has been very good. He's on the wing. Hinkley is looking for count on Trinity. Outside the 50, sets it up for Brown brilliantly. Merriman's hand pass is astray. Stoneham still an opportunity. Chips it back towards the 50. Mansfield leads back in the race. 60 metres out from goal to Stoneham. Right on the 50. Count.
Count is tries to do too much. It gets caught by Lamb. We lose it to Harding. Harding kicks wide to the outer side. Mansfield and a Waterman. Mansfield front spot. Playing the ball along in front of him. Gives it away to his teammate in Couch. Hocking is there. Look at the ferocity
mark to Crocker. Can North get a goal before the half-time siren? Centre half forward, Roberts flew, comes to Mansfield, slides off the hand past Hank.
Reliable defender, pops it in short. Mansfield runs up to centre half back, kicks through the centre, coming on a searching lead is Brownless.
Center of the ground. Mansfield was doing the roving, didn't come his way, however. Picked up by Arnott. Down towards the forward line. Here goes Mansfield. Gets boot to ball. It's wobbling, wobbling, wobbling through. Great start by the Cats. Mansfield gets his first.
Stoneham. Off to Mench. Open forward line. David Mench approaches goal. Mansfield will get it. To the smiling Michael Mansfield.
And well done to David Mench, who
maybe it's Gary Ayres' mentality to use Stephen King for as long as possible.
Well, Mansfield to Burns, not getting another chance. Mansfield kicked the first goal of the game. Oh, really good players when they won those five games straight earlier in the year. Mansfield, good mark. Thought about going off. Gergic has got him.
That's Peter, that's what he does so well, Michael Mansfield. No fear, just come across on the side of the pack there, and that's what I'd like to see him do more of. He had been hesitant, down on confidence, and that's got to do his confidence a world of good.
started, as I said, in the forward line last week, was moved into sort of Stoneham. Burns tried to flip it out to a teammate. Steinford. The Melbourne jumpers there. Farmer. Hand pass intercepted by Riccardi. Into the goal square. Mansfield leaves the back for him. He kicks a goal.
Dinner at one of the flash restaurants down in South Yarra offshore.
No, you wouldn't.
Sorry, go on, Bruce. Sorry. You're right, Grubbo. Mansfield's got a terrific effort by Rick.
Intent in that trip. I don't think there was.
Well, Steinford.
And neither very good law.
Very ordinary kick right across the face of the pack. Mansfield, has he been paid the mark?
He has. Gee, I don't know whether he's justified in awarding that. We'll get the chance, I guess, of having a second look. You can see here, he doesn't get anywhere near the first touch of it. He came through about third in line, knocked it clear for himself and had second grab at it. He's kicking from about 25, maybe a little closer. Slight angle, does well, doesn't he? He's got a good kicking style. The accuracy is there. So he kicks his first goal for